Okay, let's talk about a cool little fill you can play, like if you're playing a D and the D or G. You play your G with two fingers in the E, covering the E and the B string, like this. You do some cool little fills, so you can slide it up. So like that. Have fun.